point, I would like to introduce the Master of Ceremonies, Stephanie Garrow, who doesn't even have a child at Columbia River, but has been gracious enough to take part in this event. Her background is in broadcast news. She started her career as a news reporter with the ABC affiliate in Tucson, Arizona, worked in the entertainment industry in LA, and now is in sales in the food industry here in Vancouver. With no further ado, please help me in welcoming Stephanie.
For such a warm introduction. And thank you for attending this fundraiser for the Columbia River Seniors. Today I have the pleasure of walking you through five decades of fashion memories as our seniors parade some of those iconic fashions to the tunes of each era. When Columbia River opened its doors in 1962, the nation was embroiled in war. The civil rights movement was a hot topic here in Washington. Gas only cost 31 cents a gallon. Soon, River was known as the North End Rich School that was, and still is, the only high school in Vancouver that has its own stadium. Yay! Some of you might recall putting together this senior lounge that opened in 1965 and was likely furnished with thrift shop gold and green couches you could hang out on with your friends. We didn't know about Wi-Fi yet, but you might have been turning on your hi-fi to hear the likes of Chubby Checker, the Beatles, Elvis, and Bobby Darin. The British invasion played out not only in music, but in fashion as well. You were probably putting on your go-go boots, mod fashions like a miniskirt, and anything tie-dye. Did you wear your hair in a side-swept ponytail or sport the Twiggy look at school? Well, let's see if these first few models bring back some fond memories for those alums of the 1960s.